Here's the 1-2 delivery on the way, and he gets him. So the battle is won by Miguel Castro.
Yeah, maybe not your low and away slider, but it fools him. I mean, he's been fouling off so many 93 to 96s, and it just kind of hangs in the middle of the plate, and he gets away with it.
So two down.